Hi children, good morning. Take your workbook, all of you. This is your Max class. See children, all of you open page number 22. Subtraction. Okay, what is the subtraction symbol ma? Minus. What is the subtraction symbol children? Minus. Subtract the following two digit numbers. See, it is ones place, it is tens place. Here 9 minus 2, total 19 minus 12 we have to do, but you do first in ones place, ones place nundi manam minus cheskuntu ravali, addition aina kuda ones place lo inchi add cheskuntu ravali, place values right side nundi left side ki move avutayi kabatti ones, tens, hundreds ala move avutayi kabatti mundu ones place lo unnatuvanti danni manam cheyali. 9 minus 2. Take 9 fingers all of you. Okay. Open 9 fingers ma. Close 2 fingers. How many fingers remaining? 7. Okay. Next 1 minus 1. Take 1 finger and close 1 finger. How many fingers remaining? There is nothing. So 0. Next 56 minus 14. 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4. Open 6 fingers ma all of you. Yes. Close 4 fingers. How many fingers remaining? 2. How many fingers remaining? 2. Next. Take 5 fingers. Close 1 finger. How many fingers remaining? 4. 42 is the answer. Next 26 minus 13. Take 6 fingers, close 3 fingers. How many remaining? Yes, 3. Take 2 fingers ma all of you. Like this, take 2 fingers, close 1 finger. How many fingers remaining? 1. 13 is the answer. Next, take 8 fingers all of you. Close 2. How many remaining? 6. Take 3 fingers, close 2 fingers ma. How many fingers remaining? 1. Total is 16. Next. Take 3 fingers, close 1 finger. Remaining fingers are 2. Take 7 fingers, close 6 fingers. Remaining fingers are only 1. 12 is the answer. Next. 1 minus 7. Is it possible? Is it possible ma? Less number lo inchi manam big number anedi minus cheyagalama? No, it is impossible. So what do you have to do now? Yes, tens place nunchi manam okati borrow cheskovali. Borrowing subtractions already nechukunnam kada previous classes lo. Yes, borrowing cheskunte tens place nundi manam 1 borrow cheskunte 10 borrow cheskunnattu. So cut off chesi 10 plus 1 11. Here 7 lo inch 1 borrow icham kabatti 7 minus 1 6. Okay. Ippudu backward counting cheyali kada. So close all fingers. 7 after nunchi 11 varaku count cheyandamma. Close all fingers. 7 after 8 9 10 11. How many fingers open chesaru? Any fingers open ayini? 4. 4 is the answer. Backward counting cheyali. 7 after nundi 11 varaku count chesi any fingers aithe open chesamo anni fingers ni manam ikkada write cheyali. Okay, next. Take 6 fingers all of you. How many fingers you have to close here? Only 1 finger. Do ma? Okay, take 6 fingers, close 1 finger. How many fingers? 5 is the remaining finger. Next, take 4 fingers, close 2 fingers. How many fingers remaining? 2. Take 6 fingers, close 5. Remaining fingers are 1. Next one, 25 minus 20. 5 minus 0. మనం ఏ నెంబర్లో ఇంచైనా 0 మైనస్ చేస్తే ఆ నెంబరే వస్తుంది. ఎందుకని 0 అంటే నథింగ్ కదా. 5 లో ఇంచి మనం ఏం తీయక్కర్లేదు. సో 5 ఇస్ కమ్ టు డౌన్. నెక్స్ట్ 2 మైనస్ 2. టేక్ టూ ఫింగర్స్, క్లోజ్ టూ ఫింగర్స్. 0 ఇస్ ది ఆన్సర్. 5 ఇస్ ద టోటల్ ఆన్సర్. నెక్స్ట్ సమ్ 99 మైనస్ 19. 99 మైనస్ 19. Take 9 fingers more, all of you. Take 9 fingers, close 9 fingers. So remaining is 0. Take 9 fingers, close 1 finger. Remaining fingers are 8. 80 is the answer. Next, 5 minus 8, is it possible? No. So we have to borrow now from 10th place to 1th place. మనం 10th ప్లేస్ నుంచి 1 బారో చేసుకుంటున్నాము అంటే 10 అప్పు తెచ్చుకున్నట్టు. 10 ప్లస్ 5 15. ఇక్కడ 8లో నుంచి 1 ఇచ్చేసామంటే 8 మైనస్ 1 7. ఇప్పుడు బ్యాక్వర్డ్ కౌంటింగ్ చేయండి అమ్మా. క్లోజ్ ఆల్ ఫింగర్స్. 8 ఆఫ్టర్ నుండి 15 వరకు బ్యాక్వర్డ్ కౌంటింగ్ చేయాలి. 8 ఆఫ్టర్ 9 10 11 12 13 14 15. How many fingers? Any open any? 7. 7 is the answer. Next. Take 7 fingers. All of you close 3 fingers. How many fingers remaining? 4. 47 is the answer. Okay, children. Next. 22 minus 22. 2 minus 2 is 0. Take 2 fingers. Again, close 2 fingers. Answer is 0. Next, 36 minus 28. Is it possible, children? No. What do you have to do now? Have to do borrow now from 10th place to 1st place. So, cut off 6. Write down 10 plus 6 is equal to 16. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Here, backward counting you have to do now. Close all fingers, small of you. 8 after you have to count. 8 after 2, 16. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 8 is the answer. Next. Here 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Sorry children, here 3 minus 1, 2 kada. Take 2 fingers, close 2 fingers. Answer is 0. Next. Here 0 minus 2 is not possible. So you can borrow now from 10th place. 10 plus 0 is equal to 10. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Take 10 fingers, all of you. Close 2 fingers. How many fingers remaining? 8. Take 3 fingers. Close 3 fingers. Ma. Remaining fingers are 0. Next. 83 minus 50. 3 minus 0. Only 3. 3 is come 2 down. 8 minus 5. Take 8 fingers, all of you. Yes. Close 5. How many remaining, ma? 3. 33 is the answer. Next. 42 minus 37. Here 2 minus 7 is possible, children? No. What do you have to do now? Yes, you can borrow from 10th place to 1st place. Yes, here cut off 2 and write down 12. Why? Because in 10th place you can borrow if 1, that value is 10. 10th place nunchi manam 1 borrow cheskunte appu techukunte dani viluva 10. A 10 plus 2, 12. 4 minus 1, 3. సో బ్యాక్వర్డ్ కౌంటింగ్ చేయండి అమ్మా. క్లోజ్ ఆల్ ఫింగర్స్. 7 ఆఫ్టర్ నుంచి 12 వరకు కౌంట్ చేయండి. 7 ఆఫ్టర్ 8 9 10 11 12. 5 ఇస్ ది ఆన్సర్. టేక్ 3 ఫింగర్స్, క్లోజ్ 3 ఫింగర్స్. ఆన్సర్ ఈజ్ 0. నెక్స్ట్ 74 మైనస్ 13. 74 మైనస్ 13. 4 మైనస్ 3. Take 4 fingers, all of you. Close 3 fingers. Answer is 1. Next. Take seven fingers, close one finger. Yes, answer is 6. Answer is 61. 74 minus 13 is equal to 61. Okay, children, are you understood how to do simple additions and borrowing? Sorry, Nana. Simple subtractions and borrowing subtractions. Okay, children, practice these subtractions in your of notebook, ma. Okay, children, we will meet again in next class. Thank you, children. Bye.